child is studying in Mysore Public School. I am a sweet girl who has so many hobbies. Watching TV, making friends and videos, eating so many different types of dishes and helping my mama in the kitchen. Mama makes food and you know there are so many different types of methods of cooking like boiling, frying, grilling, roasting, baking and steaming. You know what we have in today's breakfast. It is delicious dhokla. Dhokla is a Gujarati dish made by steaming process. For making dhokla, we need gram flour, salt, turmeric, eno, chili curd, sugar, and eno. First, we need to mix gram flour, salt, turmeric, eno, and curd to make the batter. Now grease the plate with some oil and pour the batter. Then place the plate in the vessel and cover with lid for 15 minutes for steaming.
Chill.
After then check it, remove. Cut it into the pieces. Give a frying solution. Solution of sugar, and lemon water. Now I am enjoying dhokla. Bye bye.